Hi, my name's Frank Pope. I'm the CEO of Save the Elephants, a research and conservation organization based here in Kenya. Elephants are landscape engineers or architects. Their presence or their absence shapes entire ecosystems. Yet over the last 2,500 years, demand for ivory has wiped them out from vast swathes of the African continent. Modern humanity has been responsible for the extinction of other large, charismatic mammals, and the same fate threatened elephants. Thankfully, for elephants there's hope, because there's been a huge global response to the crisis that has seen the ivory trade put onto the back foot and in retreat. The long-term future of elephants is going to be decided by whether we can find ways for elephants and humans to live side by side in harmony. For that coexistence to happen in an increasingly crowded Africa, we're going to need deeper understanding and a scientific understanding of elephants. How do they make decisions? Which of their behaviors could we transform into tools to help benefit them? How do elephants respond to crisis? How do they recover from the sort of mortality they've been suffering? And in fact, what do wild elephants even need to survive and to thrive? Well, I hope that you can join all of us at the Science and Society Conference in November and hear more about elephants and what they can teach us about extinction in a world that's increasingly dominated by man's influence.